x is 3.3, so I'll just solve the cubic equation 2x cube minus x square minus 18x plus 19 is equal to 0. If the sum of the sum of two of its roots is vanishes. So what is the vanishes? Vanishes means two, the sum of the two roots is equal to 0, that is called vanishes. So suppose to let us take the values of one root is alpha, the another root is minus alpha. Suppose one value of its root is beta. So the another root is minus beta, that is called vanishes. So first of all, given 2x cube minus x square minus 18x plus 19 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 2, next b is equal to minus 1, c is equal to minus 18, next d is equal to 19. That is the values of the cubic root, given values. Next, since the given value, since the sum of two of its roots is vanishes. So next let us consider to the roots, let alpha comma minus alpha, next one beta be the roots. First to find out the value of summation 1, so summation 1 is equal to alpha minus alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a. That is the beta's formula, summation beta's formula. Summation 1 is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma, that is equal to minus b by a. So which implies that alpha minus alpha plus beta is equal to minus half into b is equal to minus 1. So minus 1 divided by 2. So this one alpha cancel. Beta is equal to 1 by 2. Beta is equal to 1 by 2. So we get the answer beta. Next to find the value of alpha only, the value of alpha. No need for summation 2. You directly take the value of summation 3 is equal to alpha into minus alpha into beta is equal to minus d divided by a. This one formula, d divided by a. Why? Because first one a by b, second one c by a, next one d by a. So this one minus, this one plus, this one minus. So this one beta's formula. Minus alpha square into beta is equal to d. D replaced value of 19. So minus 19 divided by 2. Next beta replaced by 1 by 2. Minus alpha square into this one 1 by 2 is equal to 9 divided by 2. So this is not 19, this one 9. This one 9. So divided by this one cancel. So next minus alpha square is equal to minus 9. 9 alpha minus minus cancel. Then alpha square is equal to 9. Alpha is equal to plus or minus 3. Alpha is equal to plus or minus 3. So therefore the roots are the first one alpha value, alpha is equal to 3, next alpha is equal to minus 3, that is called minus alpha is equal to minus 3, beta is equal to 1 by 2. So hence 3, minus 3, 1 by 2, we get the result.